Whoever's behind the lines. In 3, 2, 1, crescendo!
And the robots are off. Over on the blue alliance, I see two blue moving robots, and the red alliance also has two blue moving robots now. Both teams hitting shots into their speaker with those notes. Doing a great job during autonomous. Straight into the driver period here. We got Team Taters racing across the field to try and pick up those as many middle notes as possible to keep them away from the red alliance. .63-64, 10-ton robotics. They're over in their source area, racing back across the field already. They're going to get lined up in front of the speaker and actually hit a shot while they're on the move. .22-88 right in front of their speaker. They're going to get a shot off, and it looks good. That's Hydra Robotics. Team Tater's acting for a new strategy now. They're just shooting some of those notes across the field, maybe for their alliance partner to pick up. Meanwhile, the Red Alliance, the Trobots, 78-95. They just hit a shot into their speaker. Now they're picking up some of those notes in the middle of the field. They're going to go get lined up in front of their speaker. .63-58, the Boolean Operators right in front of their amp. Having a little bit of trouble getting it lined up in front of their amp. They shoot, and the note actually bounced out of the amp for them. They're going to pick it up and keep trying to get that in. Meanwhile, on the Blue Alliance, it actually looks like Icarus Innovated got a note stuck on their robot to where they can't get it off. So they're doing everything they can to slow down the Red Alliance in this close, close match. Less than 30 seconds to go. We're going to see some teams start to climb, get inside of their staging areas. I see two red robots climbed. I see maybe two on the blue. It's going to be really, really close. Looks like we might have three on the red alliance, actually. Possibly two on the blue. We'll see how it gets scored. This is going to make for a really 61-61. The Red Alliance and Blue Alliance both walked away with plenty of ranking points, however. That was a really close, good match. Our second tie of the day. Congratulations to both